What's up guys, this is Hal Hart back with another video. Before we get started, make sure that you hit that like and subscribe button. Let's go ahead and get into the video. In this video, I am tackling a question from a viewer. The question is as follows. Now, when I first saw this question, I was like, oh man, shiny lines, SVGs, how creative. And even more, this viewer created their own SVG. So I was like, oh, that's dope. So let's show you how to get your SVGs into QGIS, whether it's off of your computer or a URL or wherever it is stored that you want to get to it. Alright, so I brought in three different layers here. A point layer, poly layer, line layer. Okay, so the question specifically asked about lines. So we'll go ahead and go to the Pract lines. This is the line layer. I'll double click to enter its properties. Okay, and then we want to go to this control feature symbology. Okay, so in the single symbol for your lines, you are brought to an area where you can actually, they have some presets or some defaults that you can use for your line, but this is all good and well, but we want to get to the SVGs. So usually we're able to just click on simple line or simple polygon or whatever simple, and there in the options we can hit the down arrow and there is a SVG option here. But as you can see, there is no SVG option, right? But let's go ahead and fix this. So in the layer type, let's go first to the arrow, right? When you create an arrow, it creates two sub areas here, which is a fill and a simple fill. Anytime that you switch the layer type from simple line to any of these other options, it will create sub options under whatever the layer type that you've created. Okay. All right. So with the arrow, if we come down to simple fill and we click simple fill, now if we click this little drop down box, we get to see the SVG fill. Okay. And this works across the board, no matter what type you pick. And if you want to go back to the arrow, you just click arrow. You can switch the type. And for the purpose of this video, let's go ahead and skip down to marker line. And we can hit simple marker, hit this drop down box, and we see the SVG marker there. Now, if we scroll down here, we'll see, and did I click on SVG? On the SVG marker, if we scroll down, there are presets here that we can bring in, okay? If you want to import your own presets, you hit this little button here, and you can search throughout your computer to do that. If you hit the drop-down button, you can select a file or embed or get it from a URL. This is the same with the point and the polygon layers. You can get your SVG markers or lines into QGIS. So if you have any questions or comments, let me know in the comments section. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and as always, I will see you in the next one. Peace.